We wanted to ensure that our digital twin could continue to provide value in every aspect of the ETAL project, and that's why it was important for us to utilize our skills to develop and implement tools and processes which would reduce the manual time needed to program and run the welding operations for the trials at TWI. Most off-the-shelf robots have standard translators available in 3DEXPERIENCE DELMIA. However, because the Sigma Tau robot is new to the market, this has not yet been developed by Dassault Systems. To overcome this, we created a custom import and export process using the native scripting environment in 3DEXPERIENCE. This would allow us to convert the offline trajectories and program we were creating here in Bristol into a format digestible for TWI in Cambridge. We were able to convert our programs into a G-code format, which could be directly input into the Sigma Tau robot's user interface to be interpreted by the native Beckhoff control system. In addition to speeding up the programming process for TWI operators, we wanted to develop the capability for direct control of the robot from 3DEXPERIENCE. In order to test this safely and expedite the progress of this activity, we designed and built a three-axis desktop version of the Sigma Tau robot in our workshop. We could then begin to generate the links between our 3DEXPERIENCE offline programming and Beckhoff's TwinCAT 3 software, which is used in the serial Sigma Tau robot. In order to achieve this, we had to use Control Build, a Dassault Systems virtual commissioning software designed to interact with 3DEXPERIENCE. Control Build interacts with 3DEXPERIENCE DELMIA directly using dual port memory and sends information to the Beckhoff electronics via Ethernet. With the whole chain set up, the positional data from 3DEXPERIENCE's kinematic solvers can be sent to physical motors in order to drive motion in the real world. We can also invert the direction of this information to get high accuracy, data-driven co-simulation of the robot programs, which can allow for more sophisticated debugging and analysis of the robot and program that can be difficult to achieve in a physical cell.